of the smiles we left behind, smiles we gave to one another for the way we were. Can it be that it was all so simple then, or has time
Alzheimer's disease robs more than 4 million people of their precious memories every day, and new cases are increasing at an alarming rate. But there's hope. The Alzheimer's Association is leading the fight for a cure. There's been progress, but we need your help. I'm Peter Falk. Let's work together to create a world without Alzheimer's.